This audio balance is okay. Oh, sweet, I can actually look during this. Dave Szymanski. Take this vial and find your way to the manor on the street. Oh, there's like a sight meter. Okay, so there's a visibility meter. Neat. Come on, Box, you're gonna be my friend for right now. Neat. Wait. What weapon? H to holster. I never grabbed a weapon. Thanks to the cheese. All right, cool. Let me just see, can I? Ooh, so you can hold it. Ah, sweet. You can pick up stuff. All string. Yep. Yep, halting does make me move faster. Well, I kind of already broke it by throwing stuff at it. Don't. Hello there. Okay. Six out of six, and I have a few revolver rounds. Neat. Thank you. Hell yeah. Oh, how do I switch weapons again? Oh, sweet, that makes a noise when you walk through it. Neat. Hello there. Person there. Can I grab? Okay, I can't grab a shotgun, I guess. I'm gloom and pickles. Alright, how do I switch weapons easily? Okay, there we go. Just standard buttons. I see something. Nah, I don't want to make any noise. I'm just holding on to it just in case. Oh, I flipped the bottle. Okay, there's like a trillion enemies right here. So that's, I'm glad I did not fire my weapon right now. I don't like that yellow eye sight on them. So that's sweet, you can just press the button again to holster. Now going out to investigate that. Alright, neat. We do this. Oh, fuck. They saw me. I'm dead. Or am I? Well, that was bad of me. I beefed that. Oh, dang. They broke the hell out of that. The constables can't keep doing this. This is the third broken rifle this week. It's bad enough that we have to guard our own district. They claim they lack the manpower, but we've seen how the upper city estates are protected. No expense was spared for their equipment and fancy automated security devices. Now only the firepower we have access to are these shoddy leftover munitions they gave us. These rifles will break into them if you just look at them too hard. And many of us resorted to using our wood cutting axes to just fill the gaps. How are we supposed to stop the beasts now? They want our district to become like the suit works. Ooh. Lore. So yeah, that's my problem. Like, I didn't, like, one of them came through that door and got me. So I opened up some of these jail cells, but I don't know if they actually... Oh, there we go. Take that coin, thank you. Safe house key for during the jail's entrance. The safe house front door, yeah. So I have a couple keys right now. So what did I get right there? Element of the rat. Engraved symbol of a rat. Hell yeah. Alright, we're just gonna holster. We can move faster when holstered, so I'm just gonna do that because I don't hear any other enemies around. Nice toilet. Alright. Let's just make our way around. That brings us back here. I was wondering if I can, like, climb up on these things. Guess not. That's the save system right there. Oh. Lock that. All right, it's just like a small little alley thing. Thank you. I don't have any light source, so I don't know how much I want to go in here. Alright, I don't think I can climb that. Alright, I was wondering if I could shoot that. Yeah, and there's no further I can go down here, so let's just head back this way. Guard over there, so I'm not gonna mess with that just yet. Cause I'm in like out in the main street lights. So I just wanna explore around before I go anywhere. Guard over there. I'm guessing if I drop from here, I fall to my death, though. Because I don't see anywhere else to drop. I can try it, though. Because, like, my save is just, like, right over there, so I'm not losing anything if I save right here. Yep. I mean, I figured that'd be the case, but I wanted to double check, you know? Because if I could actually, like, do a jump step from that distance and survive, that'd be... I mean, that'd be a little weird, but it was worth trying. So yeah, I can open doors slowly or quickly. Or I can actually choose the amount I want to open them to. Neat. So it seems like going this way is out of the option right now. Yeah, the docks. Can't go to the docks yet. Maybe I'll find a way down there. Alright. Let's go more in the shadows here. There we go, that's a little bit better. So I think if I hit them while they're green, they, I forgot to get this before. If I get them while they're green, they're, like, insta-dead. Thank you, coin. Where did the other one go? Over there. And he's gonna go back over here, which then I can get him there. Oh, I think he saw me. He thought he saw me. Dang it! Damn it. I didn't get him in time. Alright, so I got one of the items. Ah, fuck me. Yeah. Alright, I'm bad. Try this again. So yeah, that's good. If they can't hear me, I can walk like this across and get to them. For him to move. Probably not loud enough to get that guy's attention. Need something else loud to be like, hey, get over here. Excuse me. Alright. Sweet. Got him. Gates are raised. Captain, the men managed to confiscate one of the seals required to negate the dark magics blocking Lady Sylvan's doors. Reason to believe the foreigner is planning to take refuge within the Countess's high walls. The seal has been placed in the J-Hall's evidence locker. As for the other seal, continues to evade us. Local residents who once worked as a manor servant claims it was lost during the last flood and may have fallen into the tunnels beneath this district. As such, we have several men searching around the cistern entrance by the docks. Actually, who was that? Night Watcher Ramsay. Sorry, Ramsay. You're owned. Oh, that's awesome. Good job taking a piss there, buddy. Oh, this is just like, that was just there. So now, I have a big trail of bodies, but I also killed some stuff, so that's a good thing. Yes. That's why I need to save right here. Because I've not saved in a bit. I don't think I have any. Yeah. Alright, so I can go. Well, let's explore over here real quick. Oh, don't think I can do anything there. Ah, come on. Alright. I just wanted to see that. What would happen if I threw something at him? Like, if that would knock him out. It did not. It just made him pissed. Good thing I saved. Let's actually go down to the docks. It's neat I can like turn while doing this. I'm not sure how to climb ladders, but that was definitely not how to do it. Get owned. Timber. Hey. Shit. Just waiting for them to like circle back around again. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. Like, I missed my tag. I had him. Fuck me. That was bad. I don't like how holding it to attack is the same button, because, like, because, like, I didn't hold it all the way. Like, I wish if there was, like, a separate button for, like, the strong attack and the light attack, that'd be better. Instead of, like, pressing and holding. Alright, I already cleared out that area. I need to clear out this entire spot again, though. Oh, okay, I've told up to go down the ladder. It's like Half-Life. I don't think I want to go that way right now. Yep, I wanted to wait for that guy to walk away. How does he see me? Like, I don't know how he saw me walking in. That sucks. Damn it. I was well enough hidden that he wouldn't see me right there. By order of constabulary, all entrances to the city sewers are to be closed and boarded off. Several city citizens and officers reported beastly infestations plaguing the tunnels. Any persons found to be breaking quarantine will face legal ramifications, and the constabulary will not expend brave officer lives to rescue them. Whatever. We're going over. Sister, an entry. Well, I guess I can't go as I find an entryway. I'll take that though. Man, I just want to see. Yep, yeah, he's spinning. I can swim with the body. Alright, you're going again, down again. Neat. So I need to find a way to open this. I kind of cleared out this area, so that's good, I guess. So I guess I'm gonna clear out that other way next. After I save. Ugh, I'm low on health. Stinks. Got him. You go there. Station. Oh, I already made my way through all this before. Neat. So maybe I missed something in the sewer area. Because I can't go to the power, like, there's this power station here, but I don't think I can do anything with it just yet. Yeah, it's not like I can squeeze through that window or anything. So let's go save again and go back to the docks. Unless I missed something in this area. Yeah, it's like I'm missing something in to go into here. Yeah, because I only have one of those symbols still. Unless it was in this area and I missed it. Hello there. Oh, I missed this door right here, my bad. Alright, cistern time. man. I can't reach, I can't get to that guy yet, I think. Yeah, I can't access the control room yet. What happened here? Spent shells. An enemy that was hit. Oh, went in there. I saw you. If For anyone left in this dreaded station, these levers control the pressure gates in the cistern. The levers from most control room storage remain canal. Canal the pipes. Chroming quite aggressive lately. Forget to fill the lantern. They don't like the land. Alright. Also one of these, thank goodness. Okay, they don't die to one hit to backstabs. That's good to know. Anything else here? Nope. All right. Oh, they're off cycle now. Shit. God damn it. Alright, they might be on cycle again. Got him. Save. Alright, just gonna wait here for a minute. All right. I'm gonna wait. Oh, there's a combo of them here. I don't know if I wanna walk through this way. I have no idea where I wanna go right now. Jeez. God, there's so many of them right there. Oh shit! Alright. But that's where the symbol is, so I know where to grab that. Grab it and get the hell out of there. Okay, I think it's because that guy up top saw me when I turned on the lantern. I just wanted to see something. Do these guys not like the lantern? Nope. Lantern's fine. Alright. It says something about keeping your lantern filled, so I wasn't sure. I'm an idiot. Oh, thanks, Snowy. How's it going, man? I'm not gonna drop down. Oh, I can actually. Oh, Oh, hey, I see this. Let's check it out. How many gold coins do I have left? I used up all my gold coins. You fucker. You took all my money. Maybe I needed to get more gold coins to unlock that. Pump room. Oh, he saw him. I didn't see him until it was too late. I'm bad. This one area is just destroying me right now. Yeah, I had 8 gold coins. That still wasn't enough. 9 gold coins, actually. Wait, did nothing break that right there? I must have just landed that back in the water or something. There's more bottles around here, I know. Got up here. Got it. Wait, how do I get out of here now? Shit. Because I dropped down in this area. I just realized I do not have a way out. God damn, I can't like walk that way at all without them seeing me. Great, this way's blocked too. I'd go around to here again. I have no idea where I am right now. Success. Thank you. Alright. So as soon as I hit that, it goes fucking insane. So I have to get out of there as soon as I hit that. That's good to know. That's great, I accidentally stood up next to him. Yeah, I'm crouch walking right now. Not crouch walking, I'm stealth walking. There's like crouch and then there's stealth. Alright. Just got that in time. Just gonna walk around this edge here for a bit. Yep, just wait until these guys pass by. Oh, fuck me. Too close. Wait, no one else heard that? Oh, that was just a bullet shot. I didn't want to shoot, but I did. I was just too close in the open. Oh, since I'm injured, I'm like crouching like that. That's neat. Oh, what the fuck? I'm dead. Fuck me. Can you break the lights? I don't have any silent stuff. I don't know if I can break these ones. Now with the sword, I can try shooting it, but I don't want to like alert them. I think if I, like, I don't have anything silenced to break anything. But I can't break him with my sword. I think these enemies, they don't need light to see me anyway. They, like, can sense me. Or something like that. Or no, they use, you know, they see the light. They see the light, because this is important to them. There should be a bottle around here. There. I'm gonna wait for them to get back to their normal cycles. God damn it, they saw me. I need to like distract them somehow. Cause I really want to get that. You got by him, bros. I still don't know where the elevator is, so this is gonna be a pain. Some stuff to move around. Wait, how did they all know to go for me right there? What the fuck? Like, as soon as that alarm went off, they all went for me. Even though I was still hidden. I don't get that. The Coomer Crouch, right? That's what they're doing. I feel like I'm missing something. I feel like I can't activate that elevator and still be safe. Oh fuck me, I threw that in not a good spot. That guy saw me turn on the light. Just gonna wait until everyone moves away for a second. They shouldn't be coming for me, though. They should be going crazy, but not for me. Thank goodness. We're all the way over here again. Oh, I needed this. Everything should be cleared out still. Yep. Oh, let's go back to the save. Oh, that feels so good to get out of there. Holy shit. That area was giving me some troubles. Alright, I should be able to enter. Neat. Hell yeah. This is where they wanted me to go.
Inside at last, are ya? Welcome.
Nice, we made it. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got my ass kicked, but that was fun. Oh, I got my ass kicked for that. Oh! I don't know if it's based on anything, but that is Steven Wyatt doing the voice right there of that guy.